instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities. I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Men have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clearer? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical, sociopaths. I'll tell you, in all my years, I would have not guessed that this is what I'd be reporting on as the world ended around us. But life is unpredictable. The only thing we can count on is the Spider-Man only doing what's best for them.
Did Spider-Man not save this guy's life in the first episode? Like, god damn, bruh. Hating ass motherfucker. Alright, we're gonna do these venom nests.
Better check out that nest. Get ready for some grimdark.
Got a new suit.
This never gets
easier. You guys
easier.
Haven't watched the part 14?
Can't let up.
Brand new suit.
Gotta save these people.
Brand new pants. Big boy. I prefer the black suit, but this one's fire.
If that's a nest, I better check it out. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this.
It's only one.
Stay in control, Pete. You can do this.
Ah! these guys dead? They look dead. Yeah, so Spider-Man is a murderer. These guys have so much health, they're beefy. Waste touching the fucking is what it is. That's the district done. Oh, someone's hurt. Oh,
thanks, Spider-Man. Take care of yourselves, okay?
For doing all the districts.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles. Get over there quick. Miles. Okay. Calming breath. I'm ready.
Are tough.
Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
Next. There's two more.
Another nest. Where'd it go?
What the hell?
As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Let's clean.
I like how every mission is just different. Nothing feels repetitive. Even though it may be, but it just doesn't feel like it.
You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
One left, I think. Yep.
Another nest. Last one was rough.
Hello? Anyone here?
This is Black Cat's old hideout.
Oh yeah, it is. This is where we got the Black Cat suit.
Okay, let's make some noise.
In the first game.
Stay focused, Pete!
Yeah.
the heart!
Superior? What's this? Oh, we did all the districts. Let's go. New suit unlocked. Let's see this. King in black. Oh, it's for Miles. Okay, let's see. King in black. Okay. I mean, it's not... not the best looking suit. You know what? Let's rock white. Match Peter's outfit. Complete all EMF. Yeah. So that's all. I definitely prefer Peter's suits. Peter's suits are way better. I mean, Miles got some decent ones. I like the Spider-Verse suits. The new one as well. Across the Spider-Verse. There's some nice suits, but I definitely prefer Peter's suits. Into the Spider-Verse SB outfit. I mean, the Carnage suit is pretty sick as well. Yeah, this one's pretty sick. Dark Ages. Yeah. Ooh, Family Business. Yeah, this suit is sick. I like that. Your tracksuit is sick as well. Yeah, this black and red. Yeah, tough. Is that it? I think that's it.